Welcome, coders. We'll be releasing videos every month that show you fun ways to get hands-on with code. Let's get started. Did you know that your microbit can make sounds? You can use alligator clips to connect all sorts of things to your microbit, including a speaker. In this video, we'll show you how to get your microbit singing with alligator clips in no time. As well as a computer, you'll need a microbit, a battery pack, two alligator clips, a speaker or headphones, an audio cable if you're using a speaker. Let's head over to the Make Code website to start putting our code together. Click here to access the platform. Start by clicking the New Project button. Then delete the default blocks by dragging them over to the Block Category list. Open the Input category and drag out the On Button A Pressed block. This lets us control what happens when we press the A button on our microbit. Open the Music category and drag out Play Tone Middle C. Nest it inside the On Button A Pressed block. You should now see digital alligator clips appear under the microbit emulator on the left. This is how your hardware setup will look. We'll get to that soon. Let's test it out. Press the A button. The emulator should play a C note. Duplicate your music block to add more notes and create a melody. We are going to use these notes, but you can create any song you like. Once you're happy with your song, give your file a name and download it to your microbit. Now it's time to get hands-on. Take out your alligator clips. Plug one clip into ground and the other one into zero. Take the other end of the ground clip and attach it to the base of your audio jack. Take the other end of the zero clip and attach it to the top of the jack. Plug the other end of the audio cable to your speaker if you're using one. If you're using headphones, just put them on. Connect the battery pack to your microbit. Press the A button to test out your creation. Now that you've got the basics covered, can you take it to the next level? How about creating a more complicated melody? Or adding a second melody with button B? Or even add some friends to the mix and make a microbit orchestra? Do you have a great idea for our next video? Leave a comment to let us know. Like this video and subscribe to our channel for more coding tips and tricks. See you soon!